Ryan Garcia just tweeted a few things that are pretty interesting. He said, Tank,
I
don't need you. What do you think about that, Calvin?
That means he got something else on his mind.
What is that?
Don't know until after this fight.
That means he's scared because he sees Tank first.
It's a big fight. I hope it happens.
Well, I don't know. I look at things. For him to say that, there's something else going on.
He said another. He said, Tank, if you put hands on me like you put hands on Hector, it's over right there. You know, Tank.
Oh. It's over? I don't know. That could mean many things, too. Oh, that could be like, nigga, you touch me, it's on. Could be many things. You know, I like that. It's good.
So, DeMont Nicholson tomorrow against Boo Boo.
Oh, man, I'm just talking about that.
What do you think? Man. You excited?
Hey, somebody got the win.
DeMont knocking them out.
Somebody got the win. Somebody got to win.
I don't know what the odds are, but if Nicholson pulls it off, it's a major upset.
His name is in flame in the boxing world.
Yeah. And then, listen, it's boxing. Everybody has a chance. I don't care. Everything goes. What you do in the ring.
I always say.
And then Mia Ellis, she's fighting?
Yes, she is.
And who else do you have? You have one more fight is Tank. That's it, right?
That's it. No.
I saw Anthony Peterson told me he's retiring from boxing.
Yes.
He was supposed to be in a card.
Oh, man.
And then Tank's in good spirits. He's chilling right now.
He's chilling right now.
And what's the routine tomorrow, Calvin?
I don't bother until he walks into that dressing room. I do not say a word to him.
I can't wait for the arena tomorrow. It's going to be a packed house.
I do not say a word to him. Just when he walk in, the dressing room will be prepared.
How's the glove selection, by the way?
That was one of the best glove selections I ever had. Since
why?
I've been doing
this. Smooth.
No problem.
Nobody was arguing. Nobody.
No problem. Get your gloves. That's the brand you order. Let's go.
You try mine. You give it to your opponent at least one to feel it. And
it was great. You know, that was real good because Tank was in there with me this
yep.
time. Yep. Like, man, y'all do it.
What about the opponent's gloves? Hector? I remember him. He was with you in the gym in LA.
That's my son, Vince.
Yeah.
Wait, say it again.
I remember him when he was a kid. Look at him now.
He's all outdoors.
He said one last time he's out in LA. That's the last time I sit with him.
No, I said Hector Garcia. What kind of gloves is he fighting at?
Grant.
Yep. So he's good to go. You're good to go. The time is now, as it says on your sweatshirt.
That's what it says.
And look out for Calvin and Bullet. I thought I saw Bullet here, but it wasn't him.
He's saying Bullet. He's having Bullet sightings.
What do you tell Bullet if he's watching?
That wasn't Bullet. That
was BB gun. Hey, CCO. He asked you a question.
What do you tell Bullet if he's watching?
Let's get it on.
For charity, for the rise.
Let's get it on.
Stay tuned. Calvin Ford, the night before the fight, chilling, just had some dinner with his team. And tomorrow it's on. Make sure to buy the pay-per-view. Gervonta Davis against Hector Garcia. Eli Sekpak reporting.